minutes and welcome to you.
तरीके से ये पूरा जो एक्ट है वो बहुत बेहतरीन तरीके से उन्होंने मंच पे और मंच को सजाया। तो जी हाँ, मैं ज़रूर, अजय सर, पहली बात तो आप सभी जानते हैं इनके बारे में। मैं अगर यू नो छोटा मुँह बड़ी बात नहीं ज़रूर कहना चाहूँगा, मगर इनके इतने स्कूल्स में से शायद सबसे छोटा स्कूल होगा, मगर इन बच्चों के लिए अजय सर, आई एम रियली ऑनर्ड टू मीट यू। It is an honor meeting you. It's a pleasure.
Okay, Ajay ji, you know, he's nearly known for his humbleness. You know, what was his reaction the moment you asked him to be here for this event?
Basically, it is to inculcate values amongst the children. We are starting with roti, bhaji. We have already started in the society, and we wanted to be filtered down to the students, where we understand that every child should contribute, not taking money from the parents, but contribute something with his own pocket money and at least serve the less fortunate brethren in the society who go hungry. That is the motto behind this annual day, and that is why we are performing a skit, so that it is infiltrated down to the students.
Okay, Neil, what's your take on, you know, as Sanjay Rukun said on the stage, you know, education is more of a business now, and you know, apart from what Ajay have done in terms of education.
See, my brother-in-law is an educationist himself. I still feel that India is definitely the most leading country in the world as far as education is concerned. Your top doctors, your top architects, lawyers, all are coming out from it. So we as Indians do concentrate on educating, and also education goes a lot with our culture. That's why if you see, compared to any part of the world, we are the most culturally sound country in the world, and I think without education none of us stand a ground anywhere. So I don't like evaluating education with money, because education is not about actually it's not even about going out there, and it's about me imparting some basic knowledge to you. It could just as simple as you know, a thing could be that I'm walking. Even if I see a child on the road and I don't think he's doing the right thing, and if I just guide him through, that's also educating him. So it's not, I don't know, I somehow don't like evaluating that.
Okay, what happened in professional front?
Okay, so right now Firki is happening. I just finished a really long schedule in London. I'm working on Saho right now. So I'm busy globally trotting around for Saho. It's one of my biggest films right now. It's with Prabhas, Shraddha Kapoor, me. It's directed by Sujit. It's in three languages, Hindi, Tamil, Telugu. So it's difficult. Can't really take up a lot of work this year because that film's a mammoth film. And there's something really exciting I'm going to be announcing, hopefully by next month, early next month, which is something I'm really looking forward to in 2018 as well.
Okay, if you can throw some light on Saho, you know, you're sharing screen space with Prabhas and Shraddha. Yeah. We're going to see you in a negative avatar, or if you can throw some light on the character story to talk about.
Why don't I tell you the entire story right now? I think I should tell you the story, I should tell you the suspense, I should tell you all the dialogues also. I can say them in Tamil, Telugu and in Hindi. Jokes apart, okay. I think it's just a pleasure being, you know, and an honor being a part of that film. It's a lovely script. It definitely has a lot of entertainment. So as an audience, as the masses, what they're expecting post Bahubali, I think Sahu will offer that for sure.
Okay. I just need one ID. This expandable award. It is happening specifically.
CID fans here? I am a true CID fan. I've been watching this since like childhood. Guys, I find him very chocolatey.
Word of blessings from our honorable MLA Dr. Bharti ji Lavekar madam.
शुभेच्छा देती हूँ और एक बात जरूर कहती हूँ कि मेरे कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसी में जो स्कूल है जिसका नाम चिल्ड्रन वेलफेयर स्कूल है वो बहुत अच्छी स्कूल है. आई एम प्राउड ऑफ दैट. और अजय कौल सर जो बहुत अच्छे से यहाँ पे विद्यार्थियों के ऊपर संस्कार करते हैं. मैं हमेशा इस स्कूल में आती हूँ. बहुत अच्छा यहाँ पे जो एटमॉस्फेयर है वो देख के मैं काफी प्रभावित हो चुकी हूँ. इसलिए हमेशा आती हूँ. जब भी वो बुलाते हैं कभी ना नहीं करती हूँ. आज भी बहुत ग्रैंड फंक्शन बनाया है इसलिए आपका अभिनंदन करती हूँ. धन्यवाद. अब तो गड़बड़ देखनी है सर. क्या गड़बड़ है?
इतना शोर क्यों है? कुछ ना कुछ तो गड़बड़ जरूर है. ये आज चिल्ड्रन वेलफेयर सेंटर स्कूल का 37th एनुअल फंक्शन है. ये कोई गड़बड़ वाली बात नहीं है. बड़ी खुशी की बात और खुशी इसलिए लगती है कि मैंने अभी पहली बार आज यहाँ आया. मुझे अचरज तो हुआ लेकिन जैसे कहते हैं प्लेजेंटली हैप्पीली सरप्राइज कि इतनी खूब ऐसी सुंदर विद्यालय है यहाँ पर प्राइमरी से लेके कॉलेज तक. विच इज़ अमेजिंग. तो जिस तरह सब रिजल्ट देखे एच एन एवरी रिजल्ट इज अमेजिंग अबव 80% and 90%. तो ये सब ऐसे ही नहीं होता अनलेस जो लीड करते हैं स्कूल को अजय जी हैं और बाकी उनकी जो साथी हैं वो दिल से काम करते हैं. इसीलिए आप लोग यहाँ इतने खुशी से बड़े होते हैं पढ़ाई कर रहे हैं ये सब. और सच्ची कहता हूँ मैंने मैंने कहा था कि ये 37th एनुअल फंक्शन है. मैंने यही कहा अजय जी को कि काश ऐसी कोई व्यवस्था हो कि हम 370 साल के बाद भी आकर यही खुशियां देखें. यही मैसेज. थैंक यू वेरी मच एंड गॉड ब्लेस यू ऑल एंड लव यू ऑल.
Oh, that was Shivaji sir. Thank you so much for those kind words.
I think meeting
Anil, we have request from the audience which came to me backstage. They all told me that you can sing very well. So you cannot, whatever you say after that, you have to make sure that you're singing because the entire audience, all the school students are here. They want to hear you and it's on demand.
Thank you so much. A very, very warm, good evening to all you lovely, lovely audience out here today evening. I want to first of all say a big thank you to Ajay sir. Ajay sir, thank you that you first of all considered me worthy of coming on this stage with these beautiful people, Tree Ma'am, everybody in the audience out here. I have never in my life experienced an annual day function this big. To be very honest,
इस पैमाने
पे मैंने कभी अपनी लाइफ में एनुअल डे फंक्शन किसी भी स्कूल मुंबई हो या कहीं पे भी इस पैमाने पे नहीं देखा. तो इसका पूरा श्रेय मैं जरूर अजय सर को देना चाहूँगा और खास तौर में एक मिनट लेके मैं ज़रूर उन बच्चों के लिए सब ने इनफैक्ट सारे ही परफॉर्मेंस अब तक जितने भी एक्ट्स हुए हैं आई थिंक द एक्ट्स वर फैबुलस. आपकी कोरियोग्राफी सॉलिड थी. आपके कॉस्ट्यूम्स बहुत बेहतरीन थे. एक एक्ट हमारा जो आर्मी के बच्चों ने जो एक आर्मी एक्ट किया वहाँ पे जो एक छोटा सा बच्चा ऊपर चढ़ के अपने आप को विथ सो मच कॉन्फिडेंस ही जस्ट सरेंडर टू देम. मैं हार्नेस पहनने के बाद भी नहीं कर सकता. तो दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ कॉन्फिडेंस दैट एज अ प्रिंसिपल ही इज बिल्ट इन हिज किड्स एंड स्प्रेड दैट. तो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग मी हियर टुडे. As far as your request is concerned, I'll try. My voice is really bad today, but
are you in sync with Neil here? Kya sare bacche Neil ko sunna chahte hain?
Okay, I'm just gonna.
Well, it runs in your family.
Jaane jaa. रात दिन मैं यहाँ झुक गए हो सनम तुम कहां तुम कहां मैं यहां थैंक यू थैंक यू
फैबुलस
थैंक यू सो मच सर
विद हिम मैं इनके साथ उदयपुर जा रही थी इनकी पूरी फैमिली
जैसे आप लोग जान ही रहे हैं कि बहुत मशीन की तरह फास्ट हो रहा है, गलत गलत चीज़ें भी आ रही हैं समाज में, तो हमको बच्चों को घर की तालीम में इतना स्ट्रॉन्ग कर देना है कि आउटसाइड वर्ल्ड शुड नॉट स्पॉइल देम, दे शुड बी यू नो, बिकॉज बच्चे बड़े मासूम होते हैं, वो तुरंत कलरफुल चीज़ों को देख के, सिगरेट को देख के, गलत चीज़ों को देख के थोड़ा बहक जाते हैं। तो बच्चों के साथ एक फ्रेंडशिप आप लोग तो बहुत डेफिनेटली काबिल हैं, लेकिन एक दोस्ती, जैसा मैं अपने बच्चों के साथ दोस्ती करता हूँ, आई एम फ्रेंड टू देम, आई टॉक टू देम एवरीथिंग अंडर द सन, व्हाटएवर आई कुड, विद दे आर लुकिंग एट देयर एज, द वे दे आर ग्रोइंग अप, आई कम्युनिकेट विद देम, सो दैट इज व्हाट आई फील, बिकॉज ये सारा भविष्य है, ये हमारे देश का भविष्य है, यही बच्चे यही पढ़ के बहुत कोई इंजीनियर्स बनेंगे, आईटीन्स बनेंगे, टू मेनी थिंग्स। Wow. Jaggu Dada is come. Wow, Jaggu Dada is come.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, let me welcome Jackie Shroff, the superstar.
Thank you so much. I take this opportunity to welcome Jackie Shroff ji. Now, a request to all the parents and the students, the skit that we are going to witness now is really very, very meaningful, and I want you all to be very, very attentive when this play is going on. I request all the parents and all the students to please be involved with this play.
All right, everyone, ladies and gentlemen, once again, repeating what Ajay sir just mentioned, please have a look at the AV and make sure you're imbibing each and every teaching given in this AV. Thank you so much. Look at it in a very firm way, and of course make sure that all the students who are acting in it are encouraged by your claps, by your applause.
Act 7 bungalows, and the concept was that if every day somebody could keep some food there, and so that it is collected by few people and they could eat it. But then the question was whether that food that would be supplied, would it be proper? So we decided and we devised a concept. We like-minded 50 people came together and we decided that monthly it costs us 600 rupees, 20 rupees per day per meal. That is 3 chapatis and a bhaji, and since last 3 months this concept has been going on. But I felt that values, which is my concern, Education is how I have decided that every child of mine will not tax his parents for any money, but with his own pocket money will save at least 20 rupees a month and go in the area and feed the hungry people in the area, that they learn what are values. The person who could inaugurate this Yojana for us, then the respected and the most popular and honorable Madam Shri Devi Ji. I would request her to please help us and inaugurate this event so that it spreads to the masses. Of course, Mr. Arun Dev is present here. He has assured me that this concept with all the school children will not only limit itself and confine itself to Children Welfare Center, with this movement will go on throughout in the city of Mumbai and will be adopted by most of the schools in the area. I welcome Madam Shri Devi on the stage. This movement, Madam, couldn't have been possible had we not got support from Mr. Vilas Shinde, who run, they have the Dabbawala Association. And it was only because of them that we could start this movement and reach it to the people. I will request Mr. Vilas Shinde to come onto the stage. We are just contributing it every month. They are the people who are taking it to the area, to the vicinity, and distributing the meals for them. So, Chef, should I go get a go-ahead signal from the parents and the students to start this movement? How many are for it? Please raise your hands. Thank you so much. I was very confident that this movement is definitely going to, and it will not only confine here, it will also spread to the other children in the area. Once again, I take this opportunity to also thank Vilas Shinde and the entire group of the Dabbawalas in the area who have really helped us in propagating this idea for last 3 months. Thank you so much. Before, I would also request the senior inspector of this area, Shri Kiran Kale, who has been also very, very supportive in our cause of maintaining secularism in the area, maintaining communal harmony in the area, and it is because of his cooperation that we could really carry on with our movement. I would request Honorable Madam to please inaugurate the... Before we request Madam, we would welcome Madam with a bouquet. Madam, please.
Yes, this is Shri Devi. Come on guys, you can do better than that. The original Hava Hawaii. Or may I say Bijli Ki Rani. Well, what a humble deed. A deed which depicts sincerity. A deed which has true motivation,
inspiration, and hunger. I would like Madam to please express her views.
Good evening, everybody. Good evening, children. Good evening, parents. First of all, I would like to congratulate the children. What a performance! You all really touched my heart. Wonderful. Very honest performance. And I'm extremely happy to be here at the launch of Roti Bhaji Yojana. It's a wonderful concept. And Ajay Paul, congratulations for your achievement. It's amazing. And I'm so happy here. And I congratulate the Children Welfare Center and Clara's College for their contribution. Aaj main kuch aur soch ke aayi hu. Bachon ko bhashan dungi about their education. How good they should be with the parents. After seeing here their performance, their honesty, their sincerity, so I have no words to express. And the credit goes to you, sir. And I'm so happy and thank you so much for having me here. Thank you.
Thank you very much, madam.